A very good morning to all. My name is Aro Atsalya. I am studying in 3rd standard Jen John's Nursery Primary School, Karambakkam. Today we are celebrating 151 birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. So we learn few lines on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi, also known as Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 to a Hindu Mohd Banya family in Porbandar in British Indian Empire. His father's name was Karamchand Uttamchand Gandhi and his mother's name was Putlibai Gandhi. His father served as the Diwan of Porbandar State. Mohandas had two brothers and one sister. He wed Kasturi Bai in an arranged marriage in May 1883. He was 13 years old and Kasturi Bai was 14 years old at the time of their marriage. They had four children. At the age of 19, Gandhi went to England at 1888 to become a lawyer. After completion of legal education, Mahatma Gandhi struggled to find work as a lawyer. In 1893, he got offer from Dada Abdulal, who owned a shipping business in South Africa, to serve as his guardian's lawyer in South Africa. He accepted the offer and went South Africa, which was turning point in his political career. During his stay in South Africa, faced humiliation on many occasions, based discrimination directed towards black and Indian. These incidents angered him and kindled in him the spirit to fight for social justice. He spent over 20 years in the country, during which he helped found the Natal Indian Congress, which aimed at molding the Indian community of South Africa into a unified political force. Gandhi returned to India in 1915. He joined the Indian National Congress and by 1920 established himself as a dominant figure in the Indian political scenario. His followers gave him the attribute Mahatma, meaning great soul. He called for all the Indians to unite as one, irrespective of the divisions of religions, caste and creed in the country, fight for independence. He advocated non-cooperation with British rule, which included a boycott of British goods in favor of Indian-made products. In 1921, he was made the leader of the Indian National Congress, the party that was fighting for the independence. Gandhi was arrested on 10th March 1922, tried for sedition and imprisoned for 2 years. In 1930, as British government imposed tax on the salt, Gandhi took a 400 kilometers march to Shishur called Dandi. Then he made salt with his own hands to show his protest against the evil tanks. He was joined by thousands of followers in this symbolic act of defiance against the British rule. This campaign was one of his most successful at upsetting British hold on India. Britain responded by imprisoning over 60,000 people. The Second World War broke out in 1939 and Gandhi thought it to be the right time to force the Britishers to quit. He invoked a movement in 1942 called the Quit India Movement. He was imprisoned for 2 years and released before the end of the war in the May 1944. The year 1947, the British government has enough troubles to seek in India and England, so they leave India, but only after dividing it into two countries, India and Pakistan. India got independent, but India was not a peaceful process. It led to violent clashes between the Hindus and Muslims. Gandhi repeatedly went to the hunger strikes to restore peace among the country. On 30 January 1948, as Gandhi completed a 2 days hunger strike in New Delhi, he was shot dead by a Hindu.
the 8th